best day of every week, Swag Day!
Man, is that it?
Wait, where did those come from?
Ooh, Powers Box.
Wait, Powers Box? Like that monthly subscription service where you get a different superpower every month?
Yeah, that's the one.
Whoa, check it out. This month's power must be levitation.
You realize what this means?
Yes. We can be heroes just for one day.
Or like a bunch of days. I don't know what Bo is saying.
Whatever, Dan. Let's just pledge not to take these powers for granted.
Yes, we will use them for the betterment of all man.
And womankind.
We are Team Nerdist.
Team Nerdist! Aw, guys, come on. All right, fine.
Dan, check it out, bro. Using my sick levitation powers, I can move some chops over from my desk right to the couch. Don't even have to get up, bro.
Oh, that's some weak sauce, bro. I'm floating these chops directly into my mouth.
Wait a sec, guys. Weren't we gonna use our powers for something else? Didn't we have a special pledge or something?
I am doing something with them, Rachel. Intern. Mm-hmm. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself, you stupid intern.
Didn't you at least learn my name?
What'd you got?
Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop
yeah,
hitting.
I don't really know, Rachel. I know what you're talking about. I can't think of a more productive use of our powers than levitato chips. We should call them that.
Help! Somebody help me!
Oh no, there's an old woman being mugged.
Oh, wait. No, I just remembered it's coming to me. What were we all singing? We can be heroes just for one day. Instead, we were heroes for no days. Yikes.
There's still time. We still have all of these magic powers. We can still save that old woman. It's time for us to finally become
Team Nerdist!
Stop right there, evildoer.
What? Team Nerdist? How in the world?
We just wanted to bring you a cold drink and some hot justice.
Oh, you're not all that, but here's a bag of chips.
Oh, the salt's in my eyes.
Well, maybe my stupid intern can
help you with that.
No. Now let's find out who this bad guy really is.
Oh my God, an unknown assailant that we've never seen before, not even once.
What, unknown? No, are you kidding me? It's me, Bowser. Andrew Bowser. I work like 2 feet away from you guys. How do you keep forgetting me?
No.
Never seen
him. I even have the same levitation powers you guys got.
Wait, someone else is getting our swag?
The injustice of it.
Well, whoever you are, you dirty swag-stealing bastard, you're not gonna hurt this sweet old lady anymore.
Hurt? No, that's my grandmother. I was using my powers to get her blood pressure medicine out of her purse. It always gets lost down there.
Huh? Grandma? Blood pressure medicine? Big old purse? Yeah, right.
Thanks, Alan.
No, it's Andrew. Grandma, it's Andrew.
Well, looks like we really saved the day. Big time.
Didn't save anything, Dan. I just said...
This is one of 100 adventures for...
Team Nerdist!
Oh, God.
Every time.
I don't even like people...
Team Nerdist!